All right, everyone, good morning. Sorry, a little late. Right now, we are starting with the 2021 KCA bitches. We'll get you information if you just give me 2 seconds. All right, number 6 is absent, and on the ramp is number 8, Cornerstones Haleakala Sunrise. All right, and number 1 is Cornerstones Haleakala Sunrise. That was the 6 to 9 month puppy bitch class. Apparently we are not doing the triangle today, so maybe that'll help speed things up an unch. But we will see. That was just the first dog in today. All right, it looks like everyone is here from the 9 to 12 puppy bitch class. So that is good. Bringing them in. Sorry, fingers. All right, first bitch on the ramp is number 10, Shamrock Cedar Hills, Just My Cup of Tea. Thank you. My bad. I guess we're doing the triangle. On the ramp is number 12. Jen and I show the way. All right, on the ramp is number 14. Jen and Di's show some joy. Let's see if I can make this a little bigger for you. Or not. Guess not. This is number 16 on the ramp. Key North Diamonds are for keeps.
Number
All right, the last bitch in this class is number 18, Athena Sweet and Salty.
That's very skewed. So, that's why I left. I'm not going to sit and spend my time fighting with people that are ignorant. I can't. So, I left. That was fueled by their hatred for me. So, I wasn't going to. They don't like me.
She likes the camera, apparently.
Can we stop?
Stop it.
All right, this is where we're at. Number 16 is number 1. Key North's diamonds are for keeps. Number 2 is 14. Jen and I's show some joy. Number 3 is 10. Shamrock Cedar Hills, just my cup of tea. And in 4th is number 18, Athena Sweet and Salty. I know, I'm leaving too. All right, everyone, we're gonna take off because we have one of our friends, little girl, in this class, so we don't want to upset her. So hopefully this angle is good enough, and we'll be back when we can.
misunderstood.
They did.
All right, guys, we have believe number 22, Pandora Pink Ivy is number one. Number 32 is two, Summer Winds, Windspell, Fire and Rain. Thirty is three, Chicks Bite Me. And number 28, KJ's Double Date, is number four. Next up is Bred by Bitches. Sorry for the fingers, everyone. Here we go with Bred by Bitches. On the ramp is number 34, Glimlock's Somebody's Heartbreak. All right, number 36 is a move up. Onto the ramp is number 38, Celtic's Kiss Me, I'm Irish. Oops, sorry for the fingers. All right, number 40 is absent. Number 42 is absent. On the ramp is number 44, Trolley's Miracle in the Rain, R.I.
Thank you.
right. Number 46 is absent. Number 48, Trumpets, Papa Was a Rolling Stone. It's currently on the ramp. All right, number 50 is absent. On the ramp is number 52, Jen and I's New England Classic. All right, on the ramp is number 54, Legends Queen of the North at Windrift.
Thank you for the video.
All right. On the ramp is number 56, Evolution, now with moving parts. Let's go. All right, on the ramp is number 58, Edenize, the Potter's Wheel, O Evolution. All right, on the ramp is number 60, Dory Starlight, Starbright at Vivid. All right, the last dog in this class is on the ramp, number 62, Gaitlin's little sister. We'll see once this dog is done being judged where she puts everybody and moves, and so I will go on a little trip, so hold on to your drinks, your coffee. Might get a little rough for a little bit, but I'm apologizing in advance. Okay, I'm gonna get up and move. Like I said, it may be rough, so hang on. Close your eyes. Sorry, everyone. We made it. Hope I didn't make you too sick. Like I said, I'm not sure where this is going or how this is.
split them in.
Oh, you're going to split them.
Make it easier for them. Maybe there's something like an $8 to $10 in price.
Okay.
So we'll be going there.
All right, sorry for the miscombobulation. We'll get numbers for y'all. All right, so here we go. Number 44 is 1. Traley's Miracle in the Rain, RI. 54 is 2. Legends, Queen of the North at Windriff. 48 is 3. Trumpets, Papa Was a Rolling Stone. And number 4 is 52. Jen and Di's New England Classic. American Bread Bitch, number 64, is reported absent. Then we move into open. While they're lining up and all that good stuff, I'm gonna just put the camera over at the gate and I will be right back. Thank you. Congrats, Tracy.
Thank you.
Okay, y'all, this is a huge class, so we're going to figure out the movement in a little bit. Nothing has gone the same, so we'll punt. All right, everyone. Looks like we're going to scrunch everyone into a corner. So we'll have access to the triangle that we're doing. So we are on open bitches. Number 66 is reported absent on the ramp. We have number 68. Shamrock, Cedar Hills, Saison Rue for Beowulf Swanky. Sorry guys, I'll get the other side of the triangle. I wasn't paying attention. It's been a long morning. Righty-dighty. Next on the ramp is through number 70, Dreamwoods Ducking in the Rain. Should I wait for a message? Don't we? on the ramp is number 72, Lady Slippers Moonshine. All right, next on the ramp is number 74, Lady Slippers Star of Might, BNRN DCAT, ACT1, RET-S, OSD, CGC, TKE. And the rest of the alphabet soup. Lots of hard work into that. Sorry, fingers. Next on the ramp, Lady Slippers Star of Light.
Thank you.
Morning. All right, on the ramp is number 80. Looks like number 78 is absent. Number 80 is Skyline's Pocket Change. Right. On the ramp is number 82, Celtic's Winter Dance RN. Thank you. Okay, let's see if we can move this a little bit. Hopefully you can see the ramp. I believe this is number 84. Show me Lady Isabel at River Fox. All right, next on the ramp is number 88, Shamrock Cedar Hills Bombay Sling B-Cat. Next on the ramp is number 90, Trumpet's Midnight Train to Memphis. Thank you. Alrighty, dighty. Next on the ramp is number 92, Barren Wood, Summer Wind, Monet's Garden of Bonnievale. Okay, hopefully, there we go. Alrighty, dighty, getting down almost to the end. Number 94 is on the ramp, Windriff's Chamber of Secrets.
It's mostly down at the bottom, it's just not calm down there. Here's the right there. There it is. Yeah.
All right. Sorry, guys. Like I said, we're almost to the end. On the ramp is number 98, Jen and Di's High Peak. We'll see. We're getting to the end. Might have to go on a journey. Going on a journey. I'm getting blocked, so bear with me, folks. There Here's our lineup so far. See how they're nice and smooshed in the line. I will be moving after these dogs go through, so. Sorry, the angle's not as great, but it's the best I can do right now. Otherwise, there's a sea of red in front of us. Not that that's a bad thing, but I'm trying to do my best. The go around. Sorry, guys. I know that this isn't ideal, but I'm trying. All right, and the last bitch is on the ramp. Number 100. Legends Queen Regnant of Windrift. So like I said, once she is done with her exam and movement, I will be going on a walking spree. So I'm assuming they'll spread out, and I want to get that for you. All right, y'all, we're going for a little walk here. Hang on. Close your eyes. Don't get sick. We're stopping here, so sorry. We keep changing our directions. Sorry, everyone. I'm gonna go to the other corner. Sorry, close your eyes. Okay, guys, I'm trying here. I'm not sure what's happening. Okay, sorry for that, guys. It looks like the spot that I moved to has crappy service. Had a little accident. I think I'm gonna go back into my corner because it looks like the down and backs are coming back into my corner. So please hold. Close your eyes. Sorry, we've made a complete circle around the ring. Literally. I'm trying to get the best angles for you guys, but I don't know what is coming next. Hang in there. Shoot, we're going a different angle again. Oops, sorry for the fingers, guys. This has been a little much. I'm trying my best. There are different bitches in different areas all over the road, so not sure where this is going. Y'all knew she might move them again, so I'm staying put. Sorry, she typically pulls them out into the center for the placements, so we'll see what happens next. Told you. All right, finally, we have some winners. All right. right, here we go, guys. Number 88 is one, Shamrock Cedar Hills Bombay Sling B-Cat. Number 2 is 80, Skyline's Pocket Change. Number 3 is 98, Jen and I's High Peak. And number 4 is number 68, Shamrock Cedar Hills Saison Roux for Beowulf Swanky. Alrighty, dighty. All right, I take that back. Here we go for winner's bitch. Okay, guys, this might be a little movement added. Gonna go to the other corner because she's lining them up here. I don't even know what's gonna happen next. Okay, close your eyes, everyone. We'll get a look at the lineup. Coming in hot. Okay, hopefully this is a good vantage point.
One never knows.
I've been around this ring so many times this morning. It's okay. We'll get it. Got them all in our sights. We'll see. I think we picked a good spot, guys.
Yes, it was the first one she moved since she's brought all these out.
Oops. Guess we're not doing an angle. Sorry, guys. Okay, apparently we're coming towards us now. Oops, sorry. We'll get this back and see everyone.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. You did see that.
All right, the bitch from the open class, sorry I don't have my catalog with me. We'll get it sorted out in just a moment, but it is... It is the winner from the open class, so we'll figure out what that all means. All right, that was number 88. I think it's Shamrock, Cedar Hills, something, something, Bombay, Sling, something, B-Cat. Shamrock, Cedar Hills, Bombay, Sling, B-Cat, number 88 for winner's bitch. Okay, we're not sure what's going on right now. There's some chat at the table. See? You can see the kerfuffle that's happening. We're not sure what. They're looking for... Yeah, so she's right there. Exactly. I guess the judge had to sit down. Looks like we got the second place dog from the open class coming in, so this is for reserve winner's bitch. Not sure what the holdup was, but... Here, it's back. Sorry, guys. All right, since this is a national for reserve winner's bitch, it would be a 3-point major. For reserve, it's a 3-point. For winners, it's a 5. Because they don't normally give points for reserve. But true. Since it's a national. Yep.
I forgot that.
At least that. There's so many here. That's so nice that they do that.
I'm not a good showing for 30 years. I've been watching.
Yeah. And I'm new. I've only had a Keeshond for 9 years, so
they're the best.
They are. And I can't complain because my first dog won the national, so.
Well, which national was that?
2015 out in Colorado?
16 was Colorado.
Was it? Okay, then 16.
Well, I was there because I lived there.
Okay.
And my daughter was the show chair for the
Okay.
So what's your name and what's your breeding?
It was Wonderwise Bases Loaded, Winston. And that was out of Kristen's Chubby and Terry Van Schindel's Tori.
She's not here. Is she?
Terry? She's got puppies. And the Keeshond Fancier's specialty is in 2 weeks. So I think she's planning for that.
So she's still, because normally I would see Terry at the National, and I didn't this year.
Mm-hmm.
I was consumed. I hope your target is okay.
It might a little. It's okay.
I don't.
Look at him prance in front.
Yeah, it's
been a long time.
Okay. All right. The reserve winner's bitch is from the open class as well. Number 80, Skyline's Pocket Change. All right, so a 10-minute break in between now and Veterans Bitches. So we're out. Peace out.